bending down to give their sister one last kiss. This is the heartbreaking moment of Emily bid farewell to their relative before her organs were removed following a fatal ski crash. Suzanne Harris, 45, from Taunton in Somerset, has bravely released the image of her daughter Kayla with her three sisters just moments before she was taken to surgery to have her organs removed, which have since helped three people needing transplants. Kayla, 23, died in April after an accident, which saw a skier slam into her head after she fell to the ground while snowboarding in the French Alps. Ms. Harris, who works as a nurse, was left grief-stricken by her daughter's sudden death, but immediately knew she would have wanted her organs donated. It came after Kayla's best friend Liana Tolland battled to survive organ failure and received a kidney donation in 2014 but sadly died a year later.